broken images can affect the experience of your readers or website visitors. For example, if you write tutorials and want to show your readers how to do things using screenshots, and the images are broken, your readers won't be able to see the instructions. Of course, this is just an example, but broken images are problematic in any context. To help you with this, we'll show you how to find all the broken images with missing file in the server from the media library on WordPress in just a few seconds. To do this, you'll only need the media library spreadsheet plugin, with which you can simplify your media library management. You can save lots of hours because the plugin displays all your media files, and it allows you to make advanced searches and apply changes to thousands of files at once. You'll find the link to download the plugin in the description of this video. Also, you can find the link to our written guide. Let's start by filtering all the images from your site. To do this, we'll use the search tool. Once the tool is open, enable the advanced filters. Then select format as the field key. Choose the operator contains. Enter the word image as the value to search for. And run the search and all your images will be filtered and displayed on the spreadsheet. After having filtered all the images of our site, we can export them to know which ones don't have their files on the server. For this, let's open the export tool. Select to export all the columns. Optionally, select whether to use Excel or Google Sheets to edit the image information. Then export the file. Once you open the file on Excel or Google Sheets, go to the local file exist column and sort the values from A to Z to find all the files with no as the value. Now you can select all those images and upload them to WordPress or even delete them all. As you can see, finding all broken images with missing files in the server is really simple and fast using the Media Library spreadsheet plugin. Remember that you will find the link to download this plugin in the video description, as well as the link to visit our written guide. We have live chat support on our website in case you need extra help. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more video tutorials.